What is going on, lads, and welcome to another Brothers of FIFA 15 squad builder. Today we're going to be taking a look at the Belgium brothers. So we of course did the Hazards last episode, so you can go back and check that out if you want to, and they are of course Belgium as well, but this time we're going to be doing, maybe you can call it, the Belgian striker brothers. We're going to be looking at the Bentekes and the Lukakus. This has been a really requested combination of brothers. You guys have got quite a lot of suggestions, so any other ones you'd like to see, pop them down in the comments section and I will get round to doing them. We can build a squad around them, we can find out a little bit more about them together. And if you guys do enjoy this video, make sure you smash the likes as well. As well, lads, if you want to get yourself any coins to buy these players, there is a link down in the description to FIFAcoins.com where the discount code AJ3 will get you a whopping 10% off. But let's get on and take a look at some of our strikers. So these guys are, of course, the Belgian brothers. We're going to pop this onto Belgium. And the first one is going to be Romelu Lukaku. He is 21 years old. He plays for Everton. We bought him for £28 million, which is insane. But a interesting fact you guys might not know about Lukaku is at the age of 21, he is the striker with the most goals in top flight football, basically. So out of the Serie A, the Ligue 1, the Barclays Premier League, the Spanish First Division, and I think the German First Division as well, all of the players ever to have played in them divisions, at 21 years old, he has scored the most goals. So I think he was joint with Aguero at one point, and then obviously he's scored again since then. So he's ahead of Aguero, he's ahead of Ronaldo, Messi, Bale, Rooney was ridiculously good at a young age. All of these crazy players that you can think of. Lukaku's actually scored more goals at his age than all them at their age, basically. I think he's like 50 goals ahead of Ronaldo or something like that, which is insane. Not saying he's going to be as good as Ronaldo, but I thought that was pretty interesting. Hopefully he can go on to become one of the better strikers in the world. And of course, carry on playing at Everton. But up next to him, we have got Christian Benteke, who is a little bit older. This guy is 23, getting on for 24 now. It is his birthday in a couple of days. You can see there, the 3rd of December. So not too long for his birthday. I think a week and a day or something like that. Or maybe a week on Wednesday will be Christian Benteke's birthday. So happy birthday to him for them. And they are the two of the well-known pair from these both pairs of brothers that you guys know of. Everybody knows Romelu Lukaku and Christian Benteke. But their brothers are slightly less well known. So up first, we're going to have a look at Jordan Lukaku. Now, from following Lukaku on Instagram, following Romelu Lukaku on Instagram, it seems he's pretty close with his brother. He's always tweeting pictures, and I think it's because they're very close in age. Jordan is actually only 1 year younger than Romelu is. He's still playing over in Belgium in the Belgian Pro League. He seems to be doing a pretty decent job of it. He is only 20. I think he's just turned 20, as you can see there a couple of months ago. And he's played for the under-16s, under-17s, 18s, 19s, under-21s and stuff like that all the way up through Belgium. I don't think he's been capped for the full Belgium side yet, as yet, the way the Hazard brothers have. But maybe one day he is going to push on and become a very good player for Belgium. I don't think they've actually got too many good fullbacks. They always seem to be playing for Tongan at left-back, don't they? So maybe in the future, Jordan Lukaku will get himself a call-up and the two brothers can play together for Belgium. The same can't be said, unfortunately, for Christian Benteke's brother. We had to play him as a cam, even though he is a striker. Again, still playing in Belgium over in the Pro League. This guy, Jonathan Benteke, is only a bronze. He is actually quite a bit younger than Christian is. He's 4 years younger than him, so he is, again, 19 years old. So he's the same age as Lukaku's little brother, but he's only a 57 rated bronze player. And he's actually never been capped at youth level for Belgium either, so it's not looking like with the likes of Romelu Lukaku and this guy's brother and the other decent strikers, like they've got that Origi and that Batshuayi or however you pronounce his name. It's not looking likely that this guy is ever going to get into the Belgian team unless he seriously ups his game. But he is Christian Benteke's brother, nonetheless, Jonathan Benteke. Seems like I said, he's not going to become as good as Christian, but then I didn't really know of Christian until the past couple of years, really, when he broke onto the scene with Aston Villa. So maybe a couple of years ago in FIFA, Christian Benteke was the same rating as this guy, and he'd never really played for the national team. I think, actually, Christian had played all through youth levels for Belgium, but you never know. He might up his game and push into the squad and just become a much better player as he starts to get older and push on into his 20s. So they are the four brothers, lads. I don't think they've ever actually played together, the respective brothers, in a squad, but they are going to for us now. Of course, Romelu and Christian Benteke have played together for the Belgium national team, but I don't think Romelu's ever played with his younger brother, because by the time he got into the Belgian under-21s, that is Jordan, Romelu was already out of it and into the senior team, and Christian Benteke has never played with Jonathan Benteke because Jonathan Benteke has just never played for Belgium. So unless when they were very young, they played for the same academy or the same Sunday league school team or something like that, they are unlikely to have ever played together, and I can basically tell you they've never played together in a professional senior environment. So what we're going to do is build this team around them and they can have a game together now. So what we've got, lads, is this bronze, silver and gold mix squad. Of course, we had bronze, silver and gold out of the brothers, so we decided to keep that theme going. We've got this Varas guy in goal, who is the only gold goalkeeper in the Liga Adelante. And then in front of him, we've got Ai, is that how you pronounce his name? I'm not really too sure. His name, first name is Edgar. And then we've got this guy called Frank Bagnac, is I think how you pronounce his name again. Not really too sure on pronunciations. Maybe I should do a team of names that are just literally impossible. So if you've got any of them, pop them down in the comment section. In front of them, we've got another one I'm going to struggle with. Agostinho Sá is a thing, or Ka? I don't really know how to pronounce his name. Pretty good player for a bronze, though. He looks like Predator, which is pretty funny with that dreadlocks. But he is absolutely awesome for a bronze player, basically. He's got 73 pace, 65 physical, which isn't too bad at all to just sit there in the middle of our midfield. We have got Perea over on the right. We've got Charisma left wing. We have got this Bongonda guy at left midfield. And then, of course, we've got the four brothers there. So it was actually a pretty decent team. I've already played a couple of games there. I will pop some goals at the end of this video. There wasn't any really amazing goals, and the EA servers and the Xbox servers have been off the head, so it's been really hard to get into games with this squad. But I will put the goals that I did score at the end of this video if you guys want to see them. But for now, lads, that is where we're going to leave it. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe if you are new, and I will see you next time.